Hey guys, Broke Up Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Liverpool program, where last summer stuff. He beat Aston Villa in the FA Cup and got a convincing win over Roma in the first leg of our last 16, tying the Champions League. And what was the 100th episode of his career mode? So you were watching episode 101. If you didn't see the last episode, go back and watch the video. It was very entertaining. It would have been up. Sunday, this is gonna go up on Tuesday or maybe Monday. I don't know if I'm gonna do a full week or if I'm gonna just, we'll see. I might have to do a full week, we'll see where we go this anyway. In this, so I have a league game against and the League Cup final,
we welcome you to the home of Liverpool Football Club,
which will be the last League Cup game I play in FIFA 16.
Calling the shots for you. This is the Liverpool side.
Before FIFA 17 comes out.
Rodriguez in the fullback position.
Oh, it's getting so close.
Coutinho starts, a midfielder in good form.
No, ladies and gentlemen, I can't wait.
Form recently. The Stoke City team, here it is for you. Jack Butland starts in goal.
That doesn't mean I'm going to stop focusing on this crew.
Napovic in the wide positions.
But I still have to.
It's just the one striker in the side.
Wrap things up here in a nice, tidy little bow.
Gonna cross it.
To the man's.
But he's shut off now.
Neymar, 1-0.
Own goal. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught. Another angle on it here.
Or it's a Butland own goal.
Be behind now, but to do it with
that's okay. Your way, it's a goal. It's 1-0. Thank you. It was straight to Ronaldo because
not a good challenge by the
short cross is a winner.
Coutinho
2-0. Immediately after, it's one.
And that has been
no.
Thundered into the bottom.
Well, it's 2-0.
Hasn't scored too many better than that lately.
Oh.
That's a goal well worth
from Philip Coutinho. Freaking precision and overpower for his shot. Oh, I might be scoring again, Ronaldo.
Somehow he saved.
Oh, but
that'll be a cool
got enough on it to send it for a corner.
And in comes the header.
Oh, never mind. America Laporte is made 3-0.
And what a header that was. I haven't seen him strike many better than that to find the top light. And Liverpool putting on
first
a masterclass here.
All in the. In the season. It's weird to think that.
What we've got here is a chance for
every season there's been at least one goal for each of my defenders.
They made a statement, Martin, didn't they, with that can he do it? Oh, well, credit for the effort and the intention, but the technique was
poor. That's America Cortez one. I think the only one who's yet to score this season is Nathaniel.
It's now with Liverpool.
Could be wrong. There's a few games left.
Today at Sheffield
so,
Wednesday.
It's a red card for Newcastle United. Time for him to get that goal. Well, if indeed he does need to score one. Well, he doesn't need to score one. It's not like
as usual.
It's not like there's an achievement for him.
Turnover here.
It's not like it, they get. He isn't. You can't even give a defender a a bonus for scoring goals. They get a bonus for keeping clean sheets. Ronaldo gets a bonus for scoring a goal. Well, however, and he loves money. And he is well on his way to once again being the top goal scorer. Or finishing the career mode in style. I think that's 32, maybe 33 goals now for him this season. Putting him only a few goals behind his record set in goal tally from last season at 39.
The shot's up. Oh, it's Ronaldo.
And add one more goal to whatever he had.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and that is a
I'll wait and see
exactly where the keeper
will tell us how many
he couldn't get there.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Great finish from Ronaldo. And that is goal number 33. So the goal he scored really before that was 32. So he's 6 goals away from equaling his record, and he's 7 goals away from breaking said record.
Jonjo Shelvey.
Well, if he smashes 40 goals, he's definitely going to win the top goal scorer award. Although Neymar's on like 23, 24 goals.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Oops.
Although it would take a like Ronaldo might have to get injured for Neymar to close the gap significantly. If Ronaldo's around, he's gonna score. Or that's almost like a guarantee.
Able to stay on his feet well.
Ronaldo completes his hat trick. He's got 34.
He's really been on form.
He is looking to break that record. And I have significantly broken Stoke.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most.
My bad.
Given him the hat trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. It's 6-0 as the game is restarted.
34 goals puts him 6 off breaking his own record, which is not above him. In fact, it's pretty much he does it on a regular basis now for Real Madrid because he's got a grip, and every time he scores, he
really strong and clean tackle.
He is breaking the record and adding to it.
From those trying to get there. Turn it into a chance. Jonjo Shelvey. Well, that is the half-time whistle, and Liverpool go into this break with a pretty. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield.
And the game showed me at the end of the last episode that Chelsea had already played this particular weekend. And then they had won 4-1 against Wolves. But they were thinking, yeah, that will show Liverpool were still in this top race. And then they look and see 6. No, at halftime. They're like, ah, crap.
Cristiano Ronaldo cleared it from the very line itself.
Guy on the line. I don't know how much he knew about the boy.
Shots on here.
Well, hitting him.
Coming up.
He just happened to be there. Although it might have hit the post if he hadn't.
Keeper's done well at the cost of another corner.
There's that.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Right down the slot for the goalkeeper.
Stoke City want to make this change. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Go Ricardo.
That's very good defending.
He was forced out of play. So I was trying to get a away from the defenders.
On EA Sports, coming soon, the English League Cup fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Bell. Stop. Good save from Butland. Nathaniel Klein. It's going to come to Neymar.
He's standing there in an offside position.
Her fancy.
The assistant could not miss
him. He's stuck, but he was offside, so it wouldn't have mattered.
When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask, you know.
You know what? I have the luxury, so I'm also going to make a substitution and bring Aquilanti on. Move Ronaldo out wide. I'm going to bring Danilo on for Tielemans. Not sure why I don't have a Dragowski on my bench. That's weird. Why is it Gomez?
A match of this caliber. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now and he'd probably be quite relieved.
Way!
He wants to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Poor touch and the possession's gone away. Neymar. And here comes the counter-attack.
Neymar.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Varane penalised here.
Varane came in a bit heavy there on 27 for Stoke. Not sure who their 27 is. Team has changed significantly since the beginning of the game.
Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Marlos. He's at 27.
Jordi Clasi. Terrific tackle. It's a quick break.
Plenty.
Here's the shot. And there it is.
He's going to get his name on the score sheet as well. Oh, because of course he is.
That's a great breakaway.
Pretty much every game except the game against Chelsea, he has scored a goal again.
In the modern day game, it's all about pace, and the scorer certainly showed it there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but
and even though
nothing so far in this game to
like
surprise
hobbled
us
in.
Perhaps only the margin
as if we were using some sort of walking cane or something.
It's a shot that the goalkeeper
that's okay
deal with quite comfortably.
It's 7-0. Stoker humiliated. All the art teams are on furrow now is that we smell blood. We know. Well, that title is close.
Throw him to Liverpool.
It's again going to get a little bit closer.
On to Ronaldo. Looking for Royce. He's got his shot off now. And he's put it away.
And Marco Royce, for good measure, makes it 8-0. Because why not? It's only his second goal
today
of the season.
The other very off colour.
Not at a.
He's got a cross to
his
make
usual. Whole 6 or 7 goals that he's been getting Marco constantly. So goal return wise, it's probably going to be considered a bad season for Marco. Unless he
very comfortable
picks up his goal tally in the last few games. I don't know, maybe that's what this is. He's gonna start scoring. Oh, who knows? Oh, we'll have to wait until next Premier League game ends in the next episode to find out. Because the next game in this episode is, like I said, the League Cup final against Bournemouth. Nope. Joe, I won't even, we're not even gonna get to in the next transfer window. As soon as this season is over, it's over. I don't know if anyone I have can. Aquilanti would have to score 4 goals to win the to get the top goal scorer award. So it looks like it might go to Wilson of Bournemouth. Especially considering Aquilanti is not going to start this match. Gonna be the first team. Put us in white because we don't want to clash with Bournemouth's red. What am I doing? There's no other games on. This is the final. Hopefully it'll be a good one. It'd be disappointing to have the last FIFA League Cup game in FIFA 16. It'd be a crappy final. So I will aim to make it as
the conclusion of this excellent tournament,
exciting as I can.
The English League Cup. It is now down to these two teams in the final, and what a prize to play for.
Yeah, big trophy these days, isn't it? Big trophy, full house. This should be a cracker.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Don't always
nice
see it these
early
days.
Corner.
Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah.
Ronaldo!
Had to make a save. Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's a decent enough one, but two straight.
Yeah, a bit of a soft header. But maybe that's like a warning.
There's always extra excitement, isn't there, Alan, when Cristiano Ronaldo's playing?
He got a hat-trick in his last match. What
for the fee of Stoke was...
Past his man there.
Worrying enough for Bournemouth to be wary that we are
decided it's just a throw after the
are gonna go a goal crazy if you don't
a useful ball
keep
in.
Us semi in check.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Here's Wilson. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned, and it's returned to him. Now the shot! Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper.
Royce.
Moving
go, Marco, go.
With some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Got loads of he's on Matt Ronaldo. 1-0. Oh, well, the fun was off to the exact start you'd expect it to be off to.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better.
Only 2 goals in the cup for Ronaldo. He only needs 5 more in this match to get the top goal scorer award, but chances are. Scored a trick in the last game, and so it's not to even try it, but I think it's, like I said, I'd say it's probably safe to assume that Wilson's gonna get it. Coutinho off the post.
Fraser.
Fraser. Smith.
Liverpool take over possession again.
They lose the ball. We'll do Bournemouth. Coutinho. Oh, wins a throw.
Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though. Marco Reus.
Played into the middle. Reus. Oops. And it's a corner.
Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal. It's given them the lead.
Rain. Can't do anything before he loses the ball and it is cleared. It's coming back. Here's Neymar.
Royce.
Marco Reus. Oh.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Just when I say he's a pretty. He's not really here to score goals. I'm happy. When any of my players score
of time left all of the second half
or goals, but
there is some backup for him in this position.
Marco's more.
You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Been more of a provider in his time here at Liverpool than he has
back to that earlier effort from Coutinho.
A goal scorer.
That was a good distance, and he's just decided.
Like I say,
it.
He scored six or seven goals in the season.
That will.
I don't have the exact figures.
He's got his shot off now.
But,
space to try and hit it now.
It's not been totally bad. It's just in this. It's not been his. He's not had his goal.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Scoring form up to scratch. That's okay.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Everyone else has had their goal scoring form up to scratch. And that's why we're top of the league and halfway to another League Cup. No victory.
So the English League
just the one goal from Cristiano Ronaldo is separating us and Bournemouth so far. Far cry from the Stoke game where I had five goals more at halftime.
Good stop by the
penalty. Really? That wasn't a penalty. Yeah.
He's giving it straight to the opposition.
Keep telling yourself that.
Rafael Varane.
Don't you fucking dare.
Gareth Bale. Charlie Daniels. It's Smith.
Smith.
Fraser.
Fraser. Loses it to Marco Reus. Loses it back to Fraser.
Look at the coaching manual. You don't defend.
Cross comes in, finds only
to his man there. Poor.
Well, he's rushed at the goalkeeper because.
Fucking hell! What the hell was that?
Straight out of play. Charlie Daniels. Liverpool will get the throw.
I was gonna say, why wasn't Bale running onto it? Going out.
It's gonna be another throw now. Nathaniel Clyne.
Daniel Klein.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Rodriguez.
Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
Here's the cross.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Throw in for Liverpool. Marco Reus.
Trying to find Bale.
He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope.
Come on, Nathaniel. He's not going to get there.
On EA Sports, quick reminder, Barclays Premier League fixture.
He has it back.
They'll be facing Norwich City away from home. He's pointed for the free kick.
Not sure what the referee gave a foul for, but I'll take it. Tillemans.
And here's the shot.
Oh, what a goal from first Tillemans. A nice early goal will gave us the lead, and a 70-minute screamer or doubles said lead.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And Smith.
Such an amazing.
May do it in these closing minutes.
Well, the manager on the sidelines.
I will definitely consider using him again next week.
And here comes the counter attack.
Oh, Neymar, Ronaldo, 3-0. Oh, the final is over. It's 5 League Cups in a row.
That it's gone over the keeper's head, and he hasn't got time to react.
Widen the margin now.
Cristiano Ronaldo wraps it up. But Bournemouth need to score 3 goals to take this to extra time for to win it.
One of the sides is going to make a change. Well, that's Judzak. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
And of course.
Well, the manager's now making a double change.
Gonna make a double substitution for Bournemouth.
Coutinho.
Go, Coutinho, go. Can he make it 4? Yes, he can. Phil wants in on the act. Act before he lifts the trophy.
And he was the calmest player in the stadium there.
4
to face it to the keeper's right. Oh.
Oh. They're looking for more at 4-0.
Oh, well.
Nothing. So
this
far
is
in
the
game to
the only way you can.
The margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy to
assert
dominance
in
the
tournament. Just keep winning it.
Taking the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. I like the look about Liverpool today. There haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked vulnerable. And the win that they deserve should soon be claimed.
Not sure why Nathaniel Klein did that. I pressed circle. Well, hoping he would shoot towards goal and maybe the keeper would parry it.
Got
somebody.
It's 2 added minutes.
Instead, he kicked it completely out.
Nathaniel Klein. Here's McDonald.
There's the full time whistle. It is. 5 in a row.
The English League Cup.
Well, you can't blame them.
Oh, just domination.
Look at the joy in their faces. Wonderful
to be top of the pile in a competition. No wonder you're seeing unbridled joy here.
Yeah, I think deserved winners. They played well.
I'm gonna let
over the course of the tournament. Well done, lads.
The celebrations play out and to end this episode.
And memories.
Hoy. Hey, and until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.
Means to those players.
Peace.
No wonder the bounce is back in them.
Well, you've got all your family up in the stands. They'll be watching down proudly, and certainly there'll be a huge feeling of pride within that team. Why not? Thoroughly deserved winners.
Beautifully staged the final as well, and more to come with these end of match fireworks. They provided the fireworks on the pitch. A terrific team, and for them, a place in the history books.
Time to enjoy, time to celebrate.